gaze again, and I was so impressed again by lyrics. This is his message about peace, oneness, and infinite love. So I'm so honored to dedicate this song now. What's going on? Thank you.